Our country today needs some hope. Let's bring it with Vedanta's Brave Hearts.
Life is not really easy for persons with disability, especially when they have to find their role in society. I was working with these vulnerable young men and women with disabilities to help them stand on their own feet when this pandemic suddenly stopped me in my tracks. I had to close down all my 27 residential training centers in 18 states. Soon, I started getting calls from youth from all over the country telling me that they needed these trainings now more than ever. A job for them was not being part of society anymore. It was about survival. It was clear to me that giving up was just not an option. So I picked myself up and after a lot of research and learning, launched Youth for Jobs online trainings. There were many hurdles, but my team and I continued to work towards our goal. Since launching our online platform, we have placed 6,400 youth with disabilities in jobs, scaling pan-India, and that too in COVID times. While they succeeded in finding their right to live with dignity, I succeeded in my mission. As they say, where there's a will, there's always a way. I believe it's up to each one of us to make that difference.
Saluting the brave hearts, Vedanta, Desh ki zaruraton ke liye.